Welcome to my channel. My name is Lavette. If this is your first time visiting my channel, make sure you subscribe, like this video, and hit the bell notification so you will be notified when I upload a video. Today I will be reviewing a website called MicroWorkers.com. It's an online marketplace for work. It's a site where you can earn passive income weekly by doing small tasks, for example, watching and commenting on YouTube videos or doing surveys, etc. So let's get started. So when you Google MicroWorkers.com, this page will appear and you'll click on register if you haven't registered onto the site. And you will have to complete this page. First name, last name, company if you have one, date of birth, email address, create a password, 8 characters or more, put in your mailing address. And down here, I believe these 4 boxes where it says employer subscription, worker subscription, I believe these four boxes are optional. You can subscribe to the newsletter or the worker subscription newsletter. And then you click on by registering, you confirm that you accepted the terms and conditions and privacy policy, and you click submit. Since I'm already registered, I'm gonna go ahead and log in. This is the login page. Just put in your email address and your password. Click on login. And registration takes 5 to 20 minutes. You have to take a short English assessment. They want to make sure you can read and understand English. The last page is a breakdown on how you get paid and etc. Best to print out that page because it's a lot of information to remember. Most jobs will pay you after you completed the task, 7 to 10 days after you complete it, or maybe sometimes it's 7 to 15 days after completion. Most jobs on this site are 10 cents to 65 cents, might take 2 to 20 minutes or more to complete. You have to earn $9 or more to get paid, and also to get money transferred to your PayPal or bank account or gift card. You have to be careful in choosing a job because most are bullshit tasks. For example, the person who needs a job to be completed, English is not that person's first language. And you can tell by reading the task steps. The words are badly misspelled and the task doesn't make sense. Also, I have noticed even if you don't complete a task, let's say just click on a job, it will end up in your task I finished page, which is right here. And you will see a green check mark a few days later and be like, I remember clicking on that task and reading it, but I know I did not complete it. Also, most jobs are suspended because the person who asked for it to be completed did not pay for this site for the service, or the person asked for it to be deleted. Some people say folks are making hundreds of dollars, even thousands of dollars on this site, but that's if you're on here 24/7 doing tasks. I don't have time to be on this site for 24/7 doing tasks because I have a real full-time job. Once you have earned $9 or more, click on the withdrawal section here. And so, let me show you some of the features on this site. So there are categories down here that's in the job section. The jobs that you can do are qualification jobs, testing jobs, mobile applications, survey jobs, sign up, click search, bookmark, Google, YouTube jobs, Facebook, Twitter, promotion, Yahoo Answers, forums, download installs, comment on blogs, write a review, etc., etc. And so these are the job names. This is how much it pays in this column, and this is the success percentage rate. So if you're looking for something specific, like to do a Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube job, just click on that category. And for example, let me go ahead and click on YouTube jobs. So there are just a few YouTube jobs that you can complete. This one says watch plus comment, and it's 32 cents. And this one by Integer Energy, you have to search, like, and comment for 30 cents. And this one here is watch, like, or comment, or subscribe. And this one pays 35 cents. So I'm just going to click on one of these so you can see what the task steps are. So I'm going to click on the first one, that's 32 cents. So it will take you to this page, and you can read what is expected from the worker. And it'll show you the steps that you need to do to complete this task. And then down below it says require proof that task was finished. You have to send me a link to your comments. Do not skip to the end. You will not receive payment. You will be negatively rated and banned. If you read all of this and say, yeah, I could do this task, go ahead and click on I accept this task. A form will open below. If you're not interested in this task, click on not interested in this job. And then it takes you back to the main page where all of the categories are. So I'm going to click back on YouTube so we can look at another job and their task steps are. So let me click on this one. It's the second one on the list. This one is the Adrena Energy Search Plus Light comment for 30 cents. Okay, this one says 30 cents. Task takes less than 3 minutes to finish. Just keep in mind, it might say that. Sometimes that time limit is not true. It can be less than 3 minutes, or it can be way more than 3 minutes to complete the task. Also, always read this yellow box. It says you can't accept this job if you are from any of these countries. You have to make sure your country is listed. So if you're from the United States and it has the flag in the United States, that means that you're good to go. You could go ahead and start working on this task. If your country is not listed, don't even bother. Just click on not interested in this job and move on to the next. So for this one, it's in my country, the United States. The task steps are what is expected from the worker. Number one, the step is go to google.com, type into the search bar Adrena Energy. Number three, hit enter, look for a YouTube video titled Energy to Power Your World. Step four, click on that link and watch the short video. Step five, upload and leave a relevant comments in a comment section. You see how they misspell upload, it's spelled upvote. So that's a clue that this person that's asking for these tasks to be completed, English is not their first language and they're not from the United States. Down here it says require proof that task was finished. Number one, username used to comment. Number two, copy paste the comment that you left on the video. And if you think you can complete all of these tasks, you'll click on I accept this job, and then a form will open below. And for the YouTube task, you have to have a YouTube account or a Gmail account, but you can create a fake one. But the site will say it must be a real account. That's not so. And it also says that this task will be rated within 7 days. That's also not true. Sometimes it's less, sometimes it's more days than 7 days. I have experienced my task having been rated in like 2 to 3 weeks or so. So I'm gonna go back to the main page. Also, keep in mind, if you click on the Facebook, Twitter categories, it will say that you have to have at least 5,000 or more followers. So don't even bother with these two categories if you don't have at least 5,000 followers for those two social media sites. So this page shows you all of these categories, and you can see, for example, this one wants you to create a Gmail account for 10 cents. This one is a program, mobile user only, email submit for 45 cents. This one's web research plus obtain information for 18 cents. And some tasks you have to do a screenshot to upload for proof that you have completed the task. Next category up here at the top, it says HG jobs. So let me click on that. HG jobs means hire group jobs. You can also complete tasks in this category. Most of it is web research. Obtaining information and obtaining data, screenshots, etc. And there's a link here that says if you want to see most paying jobs. So let me click on that. See this job at the top, it says blockchain. Wherever that is, sign up, verify, screenshot for $5. I think that's the highest paid that I have seen so far is $5. Okay, and so once you have earned $9 or more, you can click on withdraw. And it'll tell you how much money is on your account. Right now, I'm only have $2.78 because I only did a few tasks a few weeks ago. I really haven't been on this religiously like most people was on here 24/7 making a living out of this full-time, which is ridiculous. Okay, it says here, payments on hold. PIN will be mailed to you. PIN will be mailed to your mailing address after placing first withdrawal request. This will happen automatically. Once we mail the PIN out, link will appear here and you will be able to enter the PIN. After that, we will start sending payment to you. Is your address correct? And then if everything is correct, you'll click on place a new withdrawal request. I'm gonna click back on the jobs. Also, FYI, the survey jobs are 50 cents and up. It will take you to another site to begin the task. So let me click on surveys. And it's never that many in this list. So for right now, you can see it's only 3. Survey jobs listed. This one's inbox sign up for 50 cents, wherever the hell that is. This one is take a survey research for 65 cents. But when you click on it, so say for example, I'm gonna click on the 65 cent task survey. And it says task takes less than 10 minutes to finish. It might not be true. It might take way longer than that because some surveys takes way longer than what it states. And remember to read in the yellow box, you can accept this job if you're from any of those countries that's listed. So this one is from United Kingdom and United States. Task instructions, all the questions are required. Please read all the questions carefully before submitting details. And a task preview. This is just a task preview of this campaign. Some information might change after accepting the task. If when you click on accept and start down here, it will take you to another site. So it will take you to the gresearch.com/start site. Okay. And so let me click on the task that I have finished so you can take a look at that. And you'll click on basic tasks to see what have you completed. Or if you have did some tasks in the higher group, you could click on higher group tasks. So I'm gonna click on basic tasks so you guys can see the list that I have completed. And you'll see where it says status. All of these are in green. A few weeks ago, all of these were in the gray with the dash in it, which is pending employer review. So that was about 3 weeks ago when I first started on this test, on this website, microworkers.com. And if it have a X and red, that means it's not satisfied. So since mine has a green check mark for all of them, it's been satisfied and paid, but it won't be transferred into my PayPal account until I make $9 or more. For right now, my balance is $2.78 on my account. And so if you want to see how much other people have made, you can click on Best Workers. Most of these workers are international. As you can see the list here, they are from all over the world, different countries. And if you want to see, like, for example, let's see. Let me just click on the first one. So if you want to see how much this person has made, this person is from the United States, from a city named Sterling. Click on his name. And it will show you how much money he has made. And it will show you his profile, how long he's been a member. This person been a member since the 3rd of June 2019, so very recently, from the United States. Last seen online 1 hour ago. Last task submitted 16 hours ago. And he has completed 36 tasks. 29 of them has been satisfied. Average per task, he has earned 16 cents. It also shows the stats of his higher group tasks. He satisfied 7. Average per task, 14 cents. And his star rating is 5-star general. And there's another way you can see, like, the grand totals of how much people have made, like in the hundreds and the thousands of dollars. Let me see if I can find that. Okay. Here it is. Most tasks done. Let's see. Oh yeah, you can also see by countries how much a person has made. So let me go to United States. All of these people is from the United States, and you see how much they earn. Not sure if these numbers are daily or weekly or monthly. But you can see this person's from Pennsylvania. This person has earned over $3,000. This person is from California, earned over $4,000. Let's see. And this person is from Louisiana, have earned over $11,000. And this person is from Georgia, earned over $17,000. So to be making that type amount of money, they probably doing a higher paid task, and they probably are on this site 24/7 doing this as a full-time job. Which nowhere in hell I would do this for a full time, making, you know, a few cents here and there. So these are some of the things If you want to know more about MicroWorkers, you can read it up on Google to see how long this site been around. I think this site been around for a few years, probably 10 years or more. You can click on introduction if you want to read up more about MicroWorkers.com. And my opinion on this site is, I don't like it because most tasks takes too long to complete and it takes too long to get paid. And say you're on a task for 20 minutes and then the site says, oops, something went wrong. You just wasted 20 minutes or more for nothing, which pisses me off. So I only come to the site if I'm bored. Most international people does this full time, which is their main income. But for me, I don't want to wait weeks to get paid. That's not in my DNA. So if you want to see more videos like this, more tutorials, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Also, put a comment down below. Let me know what type of other tutorials you would like to see. And that's most of the information that I know about this website. Only been on it a couple times. And I haven't explored the other categories like my campaigns, create a campaign. I was searching on here on how to be an employer, like how to put a post a job on here so a person can complete it and you can pay them, because I was thinking about doing that, paying someone to complete a task for me, but I'm not sure on how to get that started. I have to take some time and read up on it. So that is my review on this website, MicroWorkers.com. Hey, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Make sure you hit the like button. Click on the bell to turn on your notification. And thank you for watching. See you on the next video. Peace, everybody.